Welcome. This is Operation Hammerfall, the third part. Let's check in with ATC. ATC. One.
Passing waypoint 2 at 700.
Request startup. Let's close the canopy because it's gonna get a bit loud. Okay, so this is a night mission. Or at least we'll check off at night. Well, 6:30 in the morning. Sun's already coming up.
Pull up. Altitude.
Let's set that. I'm gonna see the radar altitude on the HUD and switch on the IFF. Well, it's not really working, but it will show. And it's good for show. Standby attitude indicator. Countermeasure systems. Turn that down, turn that down, turn the master volume, the stalwart volume down. I ain't using floodlights. I don't like the floodlights.
Overlord, passing waypoint 2 at 800.
I like the rain effect, it looks cool. I think that's not really just rain. Might be ice as well. Okay, let's turn on our lights. Formation lights, okay. Let's set our TACAN and ILS for landing and takeoff. Well, you don't really use them during takeoff, but landing is okay. Navigation is in the meantime aligned, nose wheel steering on. Let's contact ATC. ATCs. One. Request taxi to runway. Alright, let's taxi to runway 7. You guys coming? Okay. One. Request takeoff. All right, throttle set, brake set, let's go. Tell me that's not one of my wingmen. Okay, he's not. Please do. So our mission will be the following. We're gonna stop and search for enemies at waypoint 3. We're not gonna see anything because the thick cloud. We're gonna go below the cloud limit and find a few targets at waypoint 5. And then just kill anything that moves. I guess. This is my second run at this mission, and the first one I might have miscalculated how low the mountains were.
Overlord, Bra, 321, 4140 at 10,000 knots.
Also, what Overlord just said here, they're not gonna go away. Those are, if I remember correctly, those are 229s.
Overlord, Bra, 320, 4140 at 10,000 knots.
Turning into waypoint 2. Maintaining at least 10 degrees climb. At least 10, come on, pick up your nose. Well, I'm a bit slow, as in 184 knots, so. And it's not getting, yeah, faster. Alright, we only have to do 14,000, I think. That's the minimum. That's the top of the clouds, almost. A little bit higher than the top of the clouds. So, we are above the clouds right now, and it's... sun is shining, almost. So we have, what we're bringing to the table right now, is two AGM-65Ds, four GBU-38s, some rockets, and the gun. This times three equals a lot of dead things. Excluding me this time. Well, at least I hope. Okay, 14,000. Autopilot engaged. Miles away.
Overlord, Bra, 316, 4120 at 12.
There's Overlord. Yeah, they're far away. Far, far, far away. They are closing in, and I think they're going to go past here. That's 9,500, 9,700. There's Warrior. That's 9,000. That's 11,500. That's almost in. That is in the clouds. That this mountain right here. So this is 9,600 something. So basically, if I go 10,000 here, I'll see 500. Yeah. 90. Okay.
Ford, this is Warrior. We have visual on target. second.
Russian MI-26, heavy transport, on makeshift landing pad, engines hot.
Warrior Ford, solid copy, how does AAA look?
Ford, Warrior, we tally two man pads, some HMGs, and a mobile SAM system, SA-9. I'll copy.
Warrior, solid copy, one Strela in the zone.
One, this is three. Transport chopper and an SA-9. What the hell are the Russians doing there?
We'll find out after the mission. Overlord, did you copy Warriors last?
Ford, copy. Continue with your mission. SA-9 is your priority target. You are clear to descend below cloud base if necessary.
Overlord, roger. Ford out.
Flight. Formation.
Echelon right.
Two, roger. Three, roger.
Flight, close formation.
Two, roger. Three, affirm.
Ford, this is Warrior. Hostile MI-26 is taking off.
I think I'm close enough, so I'll be just aligning my things like Mavericks and TGP and whatnot. That's 035 415. Yeah, stupid VAC. That's the voice assisted commands. Just because I said a number and it jumped out to, it thought that I pressed F5 or something. Okay, so I think that's the 035 for 15. That was the choppers.
Ford 1-1, Overlord, pop-up group 032-413 at 9000 cold.
Yep, they are leaving the area. And it's the choppers. Okay, let's descend into the fog.
Two, Spike, 9 o'clock. Two, Spike, 9 o'clock.
Flight, anchor here.
Two, roger. Three, roger.
3349 at 10,000 cold.
Pull up, pull up. Pull up, pull up.
air defenses.
Two, unable.
Fort 1-1, Overlord, Bra, 025415 at 13,000, cold.
Yeah, that almost hit. Almost.
Pull up, pull up.
440 at 15,000.
Pull up, pull up.
7,000. Lima, November 522444. Final attack heading 180270.
Fort 1-1, Overlord, Bra, 324440 at 15,000, flanking.
7,000, Lima, November, 522444, final attack heading 180270. 7,000, Lima, November, 522444. Final attack heading 180270.
Read back correct. Board 1-1. Standby data. Report IP inbound.
IP inbound.
Board 1-1. Continue.
Ford 1-1, in from the southwest.
Ford 1-1, cleared hot. Ford 1-1, target destroyed. Board 1-1. No further tasking available. Good job. You may depart.
Ample, this is Ford. You are cleared to engage.
engage air defenses.
Okay, so far so good. Let's see if this basically clears everything out, and then we can just wait for Anvil to move up and kill everything. Hopefully. I think that was Anvil, what I saw down there. No. So where is Anvil? Oh yes, I did. Yes, yes, that was you.
Flanking. Fork 1-1, overlord.
You have 3 tanks, at least 4 BMPs. I don't know what that is. That's an APC. It's another BMP, another BMP. And 3 T-72Bs. Yet you needed me to clear out the bunkers. Okay. The Zu-23s can't fire on the tanks because they're anti-aircraft. Well, they could fire on the tanks, but with little to no efficiency. Maybe the bunkers had anti-tank cannons. That would make sense. Let's watch them on the telly. Hello, boys. Now, don't be shy. Knock on the door and then blow everything up. Okay, they're already shooting. Now what? Okay, let's read the briefing. Actually, that might help.
Ford.
Ah.
This is Anvil. Enemy forces destroyed. We have taken control of their base. Thank you for your help. Anvil out.
Ford, Overlord. Let the ground forces do the mopping up. Return to base. Good work.
Exactly what I wanted to ask. Request landing.
Pull up. Altitude. Altitude.
Without air brakes. That's a no. Yeah, right.
Flight. RTB.
Okay.
Ford 1-1, taxi to parking area.
See you in the next one.